Hazrat Muaz bin Jabal radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam in the battle of Tabuk combined the Zuhr and the Asr as well as the Maghrib and the Isha prayers. Amir the reporter asked, why did he sallallahu alayhi wasallam do so? Hazrat Muaz radiyallahu anhu said, so that his ummah may not run into any difficulty. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 1630.